right to a safe abortion, and other basic human rights. I'm terrified. And so many women and so many girls are going to die because of this. And I wanted to dedicate this next song to the five members of the Supreme Court who have showed us that at the end of the day,